Hello, I'm Ryan Long. I'm a geologist by training, working on exploration stage through to development stage projects. I've worked with mining companies such as Anglo American, Xstrata and Barrick Gold. In terms of commodities, when I was in the field, I focused much of my work on base metals and gold projects. And in terms of my education, I have a PhD from the Economic Geology Research Unit at James Cook University in Queensland, Australia, and a master's from Camborne School of Mines. I moved over to the city around 10 years ago, started out working with Northland Capital Partners before moving to a provider of independent equity research. I'm a generalist in terms of the commodities I cover, but I've become more recently well known for my coverage of the lithium space. I like to think outside the box and present complex information in a simplistic way. I spend my time gathering large data sets to see what insights I can draw out of them and potentially challenge the way investors think about a particular commodity or company. I find the energy transition that we're currently going through to be very interesting for the metals and mining sector. The movement away from a fossil fuel-based global economy to a clean, green, renewable sources of energy is very interesting indeed. I think metals such as lithium, tin, NdPr, copper have very good futures based on fundamentals. For me, that's where the real opportunities lie for investors at the moment.